much do you think you gave the team a lift today?
I mean, today I think I was just playing my game. We're speaking offensively. I just had open shots. My teammates found me. Today I had the confidence to knock them down. Defensively, and I was staying engaged. And we were trying to run our defense, trying to keep playing with energy. And I just felt like I was bringing my energy to the game.
You see on the young guys' faces in moments like that that they haven't been through this before, and that you know maybe you can be a guy that steadies them a little bit.
I mean, I don't really look at it like that. I just try to uplift my team any moment that I can. You know, try to make sure we stay focused. You know, stick with the game plan. You know, we gotta drive. We gotta listen to what coach is saying. You know, the young guys are coming along. We're getting better every day. You know? I think that with this team, you know, through practice and big games like this, we just continue to get better. So games like this, you know, it's either you win or learn. And I think, you know, we learned today, and we're gonna keep getting better.